this Father's Day, we've been really thinking about helping our dads update their EDC, the everyday carry. That means just everything he's got in his pockets, whatever he's got in his bag, just the stuff that he walks around with every day. First up, Leatherman's new free P2 multi-tool. It's $120, probably a lot like a Leatherman tool that he already has. The main difference here is that Leatherman has designed this new magnetic architecture and a new system of locks. And all it really does is let you use each and every tool in there with one hand, which just makes it a lot easier to use. It's a better multi-tool in every single way, honestly. Next on the list is Wesn's Titanium Microblade Pocketknife. It's got titanium handles and a steel blade that's 1.5 inches long. That sounds really small, but it's actually really, really useful. It's about the size of a USB stick, and it doesn't feel too bulky, so you actually can carry it around with you all the time. And finally, we have Bellroy's Note Sleeve Wallet. It's $85. If your dad's anything like my dad, he's got a massive wallet that thrown at his back or something. Bellroy's really good at designing wallets to be really small, but to still be able to carry everything that you need in a wallet. This one has space for 11 or more cards plus cash. And those are just three ways that you can help your dad update his everyday carry this Father's Day.